Who are we? We're the church. The church is not a building, it's not a place we go. We are the church. And what do you think we can do when we are together? As long as there's one person broken, one person about to give up, one person who has not yet heard the living word of God that Jesus is the Son of God that came to seek and save the lost, we will not stop. We will not stop. We will not stop. Who are we? We are the church, and we exist for the world.